Well, I feel like I've had to float in the breeze.